Okay, Peach, I'm going to go out and save some shine sprites. So you stay here and don't get kidnapped, okay?
Oh, Mario, I'm not a baby.
Oh, I'm sorry, Peach. You know, I just worry.
Yes, well, really, I'm very mature now. Oh, by the way, I lost a tooth.
Ooh, looks like the Tooth Fairy's going to be visiting you tonight.
Oh, God, Mario, I'm really scared now.
Okay, Flood, so what's the problem here?
Well, Mario, I believe there is a mess to be cleaned up.
Okay, great. So what is it? Graffiti on the walls or something?
No. I believe the Pianta's sewage pipe has been compromised.
What do you mean?
Oh God, this isn't good. It's everywhere.
Okay, welcome to the annual big watermelon prize contest thing. The one who gets the biggest watermelon wins this fancy shine sprite.
This one will be easy. Okay, this one is definitely the biggest.
Alright, time for the award ceremony. In third place, with 432 kgs, is Random Pianta 476. In second place, with 524 kgs, is Mario.
What? But mine is obviously the biggest here. What one beat me?
And in first place, with 7,000 kgs, is Impa.
Whoa!
Each.
Okay, she wins.
Mario, I think it would be easier if you did not wake this sleeping giant.
Good idea, Flood. I'll just sneak up behind it and take the shine sprite. Easy does it. Oh crap.
Mario, I have some awful news.
What is it this time? It can't be much more awful than the Pianta's sewage system. Oh.
Actually, it's much worse. Princess Peach has been captured. Dun dun dun. Dawn. Why aren't you surprised?
What is this, like the 7th billionth time? I'm kind of used to it by now. Where did she get taken?
Just follow the scent of cheap perfume and slutty makeup.
That's the same way my dad found my mom.
Hey, Mario.
Oh, Peach, what are you doing over there?
I'm just having some fun with Luigi. What's wrong?
Peach, that is not Luigi.
What do you mean? He's like you, except slightly different. Isn't that Luigi?
No, this is this evil cosmic Mario that's been harassing us. No?
He doesn't ring a bell.
He raped you yesterday.
Oh, is it those three nice plant men?
No, Pete, this is the main bad guy.
Well, don't worry. I'll shut off the ship right away. Now, which button is to turn off the engine? Let's see here. No.
Okay, Peach, whatever you do, just don't press the big green button that says go.
All right,
You pressed the green one, didn't you?
It just looks so pretty.
Well, you know, I really could have done without that.
Quickly, Mario, we must follow them.
Yes, but there's no boats here.
Oh, there is one other way.
You know, I'm really regret. Okay, Mr. Mysterious Mario. We are completely matched. Well, except I have this handy water squirter.
Yeah, a water squirter is good. But how about this fire-breathing Mecha Bowser?
I'd say we're about tied.
Quickly, Mario, get on that roller coaster. I believe there are some missiles attached.
What kind of kid's ride has missiles?
A kick-ass kid's ride.
I guess you're right.
Hey, Mario, before you go, could you just do something for me?
Oh, I'd love to sign a Mario keychain or something, but I really have to go.
Oh, it's not that. You see, I, unlike you, are not very young, and my dry cleaning is all the way across town. Now, I know you can go pretty fast by jumping and that stuff that you do, so I'd love it if you could pick it up for me, okay?
Okay, thanks. Hold on, I'm not doing this. I have to save my... Well, I'm not really sure what she is, but I have to save her.
Oh, I get it. I'll just call up, you know, Microsoft or Sony and see if they can help me. Hello, is this Master Chief? Oh, hey, how's things going? Yeah. Okay. So anyway, I was just on to Nintendo's mascot.
Yeah, and he's being a bit of an ass, so could you just... Fine, I'll do it!
Great. And while you're over there, could you also do my grocery shopping?
Oh. Okay, I'm back!
Thanks so much, Mario. I really appreciate it. You might want to watch out. There seems to be a massive robot there.
Yes, I saw it. Thanks.
No problem. Just try to help out.
Okay, Flood. What do you think its weak spot is?
Its testicles, of course.
I don't think a robot does have testicles.
Just try it.
Damn it! Well, at least I still have the princess.
By the way, who the hell are you?
Oh, silly Mario. It's Luigi, of course.
For the last time, Peach, it's not Luigi.
Yes, I'm not Luigi. And I'm not Cosmic Mario either. Or Black Mario. For you see, my secret identity is revealed!
I am Bowser Jr. Bowser's son. Dun dun dun. Hey, why didn't that get any reaction? I even hired this old guy to dun 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 for extra suspense.
Well, I'm not really shocked because Bowser has like 8 children.
Oh. Well, I'm his favorite. And I'm here to take back my mommy, Peach. Dun dun dun.
Okay, now that one is pretty surprising.
Oh no, I thought I aborted all my children. You must have been that one that slipped out.
Hold on, hold on. If Peach is your mom, why were you raping her?
Well...
And also, wouldn't Peach have remembered having sex with Bowser?
Well, yeah, but...
And if Bowser and Peach had a child, wouldn't it be some sort of half-dinosaur, half-human type thing? Not just full dinosaur?
Shut up!
That's the best you could come up with? Jeez, you suck.
Well, so does your mom.
Of course she does. She's a prostitute.
Ah, crap. We'll see you later. Then, I guess that'll do.
Oh, hey, Mario. Don't mean to bother you, but, this isn't my dry cleaning. Now, I know you're probably under a lot of pressure, but I did specifically ask for it.
Okay?
Now, I don't mean to be a bit of a bitch, but, you know, try to get things right when you try, okay? Listen, I don't have time for this.
Oh, that's fine. Hey, Sony? Yeah, hi, is Solid Snake there?
Great. Just put him on to me, please. Thanks.
Sorry, I'm on the line.
Oh, fine, I'll do it.
Heh. Works every time.